Namaste. Let me present to you a paragraph and I will also read for you. And let us see together whether it makes any sense to any of us. And here is the paragraph. A newspaper is better than a magazine. A seashore is better placed than a street. At first, it is better to run than to walk. You may have to try several times. It takes some skill, but it is easy to learn. Even young children can enjoy it. Once successful, complications are minimal. Birds seldom get too close. Rain, however, soaks in very fast. Too many people doing the same thing can also cause problems. One needs lots of room. If there are no complications, it can be very peaceful. A rock will serve as an anchor. If things break loose from it, however, you will not get a second chance. I'm sure this paragraph might not have made any sense to any of us. It's true. It may be looking like a meaningless collection of sentences only. But let me give you one tiny little word and then let us review the paragraph again. And that is kite. Now let's review the paragraph and see whether it makes any sense this time. A newspaper is better than a magazine. A seashore is a better place than a street. At first, it is better to run than to walk. You may have to try several times. It takes some skill, but it is easy to learn. Even young children can enjoy it. Once successful, complications are minimal. Birds seldom get too close. Rain, however, soaks in very fast. Too many people doing the same thing can also cause problems. One needs lots of room. If there are no complications, it can be very peaceful. A rock will serve as an anchor. If things break loose from it, however, you will not get a second chance. Now, this time, this paragraph made the whole sense because we had the context that is called the kite. Though it is a little tiny word, but it gives the whole context. And then suddenly, the paragraph makes sense to everybody. That is the power of context. Maybe it is too little, very tiny, but it changes the whole perspective and it makes sense to everybody. So the learning of this exercise is, we need to be open to listen to every tiny word. We never know, a little word can change the whole meaning. And context is more important than the content. I'm again repeating, the context is more important than the content to make sense. Thank you so much.